I honestly, truly didn't know they still made Negroes like Jason Whitlock anymore. And I said I wouldn't talk about him anymore until he lost weight. And I know that his portly ass feeds off the attention he receives from social media. Like yesterday on Fox Sports 1, he had a guy come on wearing a Kaepernick jersey with an afro and holding up a black fist. But what Jason Whitlock doesn't understand is you're not just making a mockery of Colin Kaepernick when you do stuff like that. You are making a mockery of all black and brown people. This is why I don't understand why Fox Sports 1 and the producers of these shows like Speak for Yourself allow Jason Whitlock to keep slapping black America in the face. I would love to ask the white people at Fox Sports 1 one simple question. Is the killing of unarmed black and brown people at the hands of the police funny to you? If it's not, then why are you assisting Jason Whitlock and making fun of the real life struggles our people face on a daily basis? Please give Fox Sports 1, and I guess Jason Whitlock, the biggest hee-haw.